Hey, you want to hear an old boring joke? Do an aileron roll! Oh, fuck. There it is. Fuck you.
We got him.
Who wants to blow up an airport? Me. Oh, shit. Oh, you little... Dead. Gonna run this over. Yep. Look, there's civilians here. Shit. Hey, I didn't shoot that gun. Well, I got a one level of me. I didn't shoot no guns. Oh, come on. Should have gotten rid of this thing, too. It's a better move. There we go. Fucking... I'm gonna get knocked down. I can't get out of the way! There it goes! I love pipe versions.
It was a design fault. That's all.
It was a design fault. That's all. I love pipelines. Blowing them up anyway. Alright, enough beating around the bush. Time to get this story going. What little of it there is.
I'm looking for Ken Pang. The sloth demon told me you'd know where he is.
Ken Pang, you say? Rings a bell, but I don't know who you are. Yes, Ken Pang.
I'm
now
money.
I remember. He has run into some bad trouble with his gambling debts. I hear they are going to have him executed. If you hurry to the old gambling warehouse in the desert, you might still catch him alive. A pleasure doing business with you.
Considering the value of the Panwan buck, shooting you would have been more expensive.
Burn? There we go, that's one guard down. Uh-oh. I didn't hear him die. What the shit?! What the actual shit, you fucking piece of garbage game? I didn't even see a laser. God damn it. Fuck you. God damn it.
Pay attention, Scorpio. I will be with you every step of the way. We cannot let Ken Pang be killed. Consider this a business bonus.
Fine.
You are early. If the door right, they will soon bring Pang out into the courtyard to have him killed. Set the stage by killing all the guards, and then lure the gambling gangsters out.
Fine. You want to play that game? That way game? We will play that way. This stupid ass piece of shit. Hey, that's cool. That's super neat.
They just need some reassurance now. Pick up the walkie-talkie and lure them out.
A small disturbance. We dealt with it.
Good. I'm looking forward to pulling this worm in the ground.
Coming out. Please. I'll get it all back to you.
Should have thought about that before you threw away our money.
Please. I swear I will make it right. Please, not like this.
Take out the executioner first.
How?
Now, my old friend, we shall part ways.
Hey, you! Please, mister, help me get out of here. Come on, let's go. They'll kill me for sure.
Kill you?
Please, mister, help!
These arrows pointing everywhere are very distracting. I'm running low on SMG ammo again. That's the one thing I don't like about the SMG. It chews through ammo. No, you fool! God damn it!
Let's just get out of here.
Sure, I'll take it. Oh man, really? Motorcycles?
Thank you! You saved my life!
I'm not here for your benefit, you worm. I'm looking for the white tiger.
Okay, okay. I take you to him. Get on one of the bikes and follow me.
Ugh, as if cars weren't bad enough.
Try to keep up! The white tiger doesn't like waiting!
I remember failing this part a lot when I played this game a long time ago. The car handling sucks, and the motorcycle handling sucks worse. Because, hey, guess what? There's no handbrake. And if there is, the game didn't bother telling me. Could have sworn there was music in this section.
It's an ambush! Damn it, more of them! We're done for!
Oh, really?
Really? Shit. Oh, he's got an SMG. Who's going down? No? What's that? Only one's working! It's not reloading the other one. Fucking idiot.
Wow! I thought we were going to get killed. Now, let's go to the hideout.
Oh. Maybe this was not the mission I was thinking of. That wasn't a very long bike ride. Oh! There's just more. Okay. hope there wasn't a health pack back there, because I would have missed it.
The White Tiger is American, you know? But he's a good man! Every time I gamble my money away, he would help me so I could keep providing him with info. I am grateful! I hope you will treat him well when you meet him, huh? I only wish I could have been less of a disappointment to him!
Shit, dude, where'd you go? What the f- You can't just do that, man.
Soldiers, there's a price on my head, you know.
You're going no place till I've seen the White Tiger.
If the soldiers haven't killed them, they've evacuated. Maybe you can find some sort of clue. These people are always leaving something behind.
It's a big pistol.
I just overheard a military radio dispatch. They have located a data device, probably one left for you by the White Tigers. You should get it before they figure out how to read it.
Hopefully something helpful for a change.
This is a cool area because it's a cargo ship in the middle of a desert. How did it get there? How did it get there? What the shit? Wow, he was blown away through the sheer force of my SMGs. It's like the Colonel's gonna take a little more than SMG bullets, though. Look at that, look how much health that took off. How'd you shoot through that box? And now I'm out of rockets, so gotta replace this as soon as I can.
A dead drop. Standard agency issue. Weird. I'll plug it in. Guess it's pretty clear. Follow the beacon, find Sheldon.
Oh boy. Oh, why is it way the fuck over there?
A chopper!
Oh, because it's
a
chopper.
My ride's here.
If I can get close enough to it.
Take no passengers.
I'll go back to that cargo ship. That's a cool ship. It's in the middle of the desert. Don't know how it got there. It's pretty neat. There's the bacon. Nope, we gotta get this thing so far up that no one else will take it. So we gotta jump out and let it crash. Oh, cutscene. Then you're dead. Game over.
Uh, nice of you to drop in, Hyundai.
Sheldon?
Heck, where's my manners? Some of my boys got a little carried away with their lynching.
So now we got that squared. You know how close I came to killing you?
Look at him roast, Rico. Dripping with delicious fat. I got him just where I want him. Kinda like I had you.
That accent's fake.
Where are you going with this, Sheldon?
The sloth demon, baby. Come on, Rico. That was me all along. I was playing you like a marlin off the keys.
Like a damn fiddle.
Sloth demon. Tom Sheldon. An anagram. You and your stupid word games.
Sweet Mary Lou. Government troops.
Mind if I borrow this?
Might come in handy.
Oh, he just had that sitting there. All right.
Here's the lowdown. President Panay's got something going on. Something that made him turn on old Uncle Sam and look elsewhere for protection. I had to go deep undercover lest I be killed. This made the pencil pushers back in Camp Swampy think I had gone rogue. And they sent you after my ass.
And there you are. That exposition should have you up to speed if you remember anything of the first couple cutscenes. You can be forgiven if you don't.
Come on, little buddy! Get some! Get some!
God, I could totally destroy these monuments.
Goondos going down here, Kimasabe. There's some major players on the bench.
Actually, I need this.
They sure as hell ain't locals.
Need this too.
That'll come in.
Look how useless Sheldon is here. He's just here to protect.
Not yet. And that pisses me off. I hate not knowing who's playing the game.
I know the feeling, my friend.
Follow me, Rico, and let's finish these clowns off.
Okay. We're just gonna sit here? Where are we going? Not sure if I said that right. Where's that helicopter? I see it on the map and I hear it. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to shoot it down or steal it. I think there's a skull way back there. See it flashing? Way back there. Oh, now it's behind a tree. There it is. What? No, that's... You are bad at observation skills. Damn it, Sheldon, you little shit. Why would you walk right in front of this gunfire?
Come on.
Something up there. I'll get it later. Really? You guys are pathetic. Pathetic, pimply faced, maladjusted preteens. That maladjusted preteens. Fuck, I messed up that quote. If you know what I'm referencing there, then you're old, like me.
Seems I wasn't the only one looking for you.
Yeah, that's another thing. Baby panties all over my ass, and my white tiger cover was waterproof. So somebody must have tipped them off that I'm here.
Jade Tan?
Nah, she's an agency asset. Couldn't you tell?
And I thought she liked me for my personality. Then who?
My money's on the Swede. He's the only one who knew I worked the White Tiger angle.
Carl Blaine. He did disappear. Not a trace.
Oh, yeah? Hey, give me that PDA. Oh, heck, Rico. He offered to download some intel, huh? Oh.
And he put a bug in it.
Yep, he picked up a trick or two working for us, it seems. And then when the government caught him...
He probably spilled his guts when they hid the booze.
There. Now, if we have another barbecue, ain't gonna be no government gate crashers. Rico, my friend, I need you to do what you've been doing up until now. Keep that chaos building. Your gangster buddies are surely in deep with these unknown players. So you need to be in deep with them, too. Soon the whole thing will come crashing down, revealing who's behind this big mess. Me? I'm gonna square my deal with my White Tiger hirelings. Their job here is done.
Well, that was a thing that happened. I'm gonna collect the shit I found here. Ugh! Well, already. So we've collected enough.
I better continue to do some faction dirty work if I want to find out who their international benefactors are.
I've collected enough chaos.
I squared everything out with Kane and the headquarters, Rico. I'm in the clear again. You better haul ass back here. I've got news for you.
I've collected enough chaos to unlock the next agency mission already, which I'm not going to do yet. I've still got more weapons to unlock, more shit to unlock, more stuff to do! Ooh. There's the last thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. What? The shit? Oh. There, I did the thing.
To find out why those big players came all the way down here, you need to do what you've been doing so far. Only more. Chaos is the ticket. Shake that tree until all the apples fall on down, and we'll bake us a sweet Panawan pie to serve up for Uncle Sam. I swear, Rico, I think we're on to something big.
Uncle Sam. He sure is the guy that didn't exist.
Okay, Rico, keep on keeping on. Make those faction maniacs think their whole island operation is going straight down the old porcelain tunnel. Hell, if that
Oh boy.
Government troops today reported that they successfully hunted down and defeated a cell of the White Tiger Gang, who allegedly were hiding deep in the Lautan Lama Desert. President Panay commended his men on the success and stated that he himself would like the honor of peeling the skin off the skull of the White Tiger leader when caught.
Lovely.
Reports of random raids on tourists are not true, according to the Panao Office of Internal Prosperity. The missing government officials from last week still remain missing and are likely to continue to be missing. But the citizens of Panao are cautioned not to be alarmed at all. The rumors of chaos in the streets are exaggerated.
Now if I can get this fucking jet off the ground, Christ on a stick.
Doing great work, Rico. You earned yourself a nice fat bonus. What you're doing will damn well flush out whoever the hell is working with the factions. Just wish we knew why someone wants to take over control of this dwarf island after Baby Panay's regime crumbles, which is bound to happen real fast, thanks to you. Way to go, Hyundai!
These capitalist serpent politicians gladly take our bribes, but they never honor their side of the agreement. It's time to show them we have to be taken seriously. Once it has gone to air, this video recording will set the nation ablaze. So, comrade, go to the Panao News Network. We'll stream the video to you there. Then it's up to you to use their equipment to transmit the film. There will be riots in the streets tonight.
So this is a cool mission. It's because it requires you to have, well, it doesn't require you to get these, but there's a lot of fall kills involved here. And because you get to the top of this building here, it's like really, really high. It's really neat. I like it. I guess I'll just jump cut till I'm there.
We are ready to send the video, comrade. You must line up the four dishes on the platforms to initiate the download. Soon, very soon, the uprising will begin. Comrade, my body trembles with anticipation.
I hope that's all it's trembling with, Bolo. I'm waiting for this thing to come down, because what goes down must come up. Go. This is a city with stuff to collect it and stuff to destroy, and you know what, I'll complete it later. I just want to get this mission done. I'll probably complete it in the next one, next video. There's some stuff at the top of this building I need to get though. I don't want to come back, I don't want to have to come all the way back up here. I didn't quite make it. Get over the little thing. Shit, you stupid fucking idiot! Wow, okay! So much for fall kills, huh? Thanks a lot, game, you fucking idiot, faggot, hard ass wipe. Christ on a stick. I got patience for that nonsense, man. I'm gonna slightly alter your aim because the right analog stick is fucked up. So there you go, you did it. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, controller.
One dish aligned, three to go.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd pull him far enough. Yeah, that's not gonna make it. There was a dude over here. Where'd he go? I need another two-handed weapon too, don't I? Because this RPG's all out. Well, fuck. There we go, this guy can be pulled over the edge. Who was that? There he goes. Oh, well, he's not dead. Hold on. Fuck. There he goes. Very satisfying.
Be careful, comrade.
Shit.
They have sentry guns.
Forgot about that. You need to get a couple shots off at him, though, and they'll flip over and die. Did it shoot at me? And its last dying breath while it was flopped over on its side? Yeah, that made sense. Shit. Shit. There we go. That's how you do it, guys. That's how you do it. That's how you die. Ooh, that guy has a two-handed weapon. I want to get it. So that guy's got one, too. Get his ammo. Yep.
Tree dishes align. One to go.
Tree dishes align. They almost harmonized there. There you go. No, you fool! God damn it. Oh, that guy's was an explosives guy. I forgot for a moment what their actual name was. I still don't remember what their name was. Got it.
Great work, Scorpio. Now we will feed you the broadcast. Stand by. Comrade, I want you to place two bombs around the antenna so we can blow it up after the message. Panay shall not air some soothing pop video or soap opera to calm people's feelings this time.
Not today. There's that Reaper theme song.
All of Panao. This video was recorded 2 weeks ago in a Panawan military prison. The man being tortured was innocent of the crimes he was charged with. After the torturers were done with this man, he was executed and fed to the pigs. This is the way you can expect to be treated by a Panawan military if you are brought in for interrogation. If you have friends or family who have disappeared and are now nowhere to be found, chances are that this is what happened to them. The time has come for the people of Panao to strike back against the oppressors. The time has come, Panawans, to lift the steel-clad boot from your neck and throw the oppressors down. Do not be a victim of your own fear. Your destiny is in your own hands!
Alright, now we just gotta blow the thing up. Oh yeah, it's got two weak spots. One is right here, which is easy enough to get to. But the other one's like way out on the spire. Shit, Rico, you idiot!
Scorpio, get out before it blows!
And that concludes our broadcast day.
Yeah! That's the not copyrighted version.